Hello everyone, I'm Sam from Just Left Croatia. So, if you notice already, I'm starting the video outside. It's a nice, beautiful day here in Croatia. It's nice and sunny, yeah, that's why I have my sunglasses on, but that is normal, normally here in Dalmatia. But it's a little bit windy. But I hope you can hear me through the video. But what I want to do at the end of the walk with my dog, I'd like to explain you one diving skill that you can practice alone at home. These skies have a different light. Why noise that keeps me up at night? I can't help but think back to you. So, I'm back from a nice walk. First, what I didn't explain you on the other vlogs is my scuba experience. My scuba experience started in 1999. I became diving instructor in 2006. And what I want to talk about is practicing diving exercises that you can do alone at home. So, one of the exercises is mass clearing. Now you are thinking like, oh, there are a lot of videos on internet about mass clearing. And that is true. Most of the videos which you see on internet is on the water. You see often by beginners or people who want to become a scuba diver, they are a little bit afraid about mass clearing. They are anxious that they get water through the nose. You can see that often people who are jumping in a swimming pool or jumping in general in the water, they are pinching their nose. They are afraid to get water through the nose. But what I like to do is to show you a way to practice mask clearing that you don't need to be on the water. You can easily do that at home. And it's also a super good idea to practice this exercise before you are starting your scuba diving or your scuba course. Only what you need to have is three things. The first thing is a mask. The second thing is normal room temperature water. And the third one is a snorkel. But a snorkel is an optional one. I'm going to practice this exercise in my garden. If you like to practice it, please do it in a safe surroundings. So let's go to my garden. So here we are in my garden. So in general, the exercise of what I'm going to show you is really, really easy. Only what you need to do is you have your mask on, you pour water in your mask, that your mask is completely full, and then you need to concentrate on your breathing. Okay? You breathe slowly in and slowly out, the same like yoga. But if you still have a problem with it, you can always start to pinch your nose and close your eyes. Afterwards, you're concentrating on your breathing in through the mouth and out through your mouth, slowly in, slowly out. And if you feel much more comfortable, then you can open your eyes and then let your nose loose, and again slowly breathe in and slowly breathe out. I'm going to show you how to do it. I have my mask on now. I look like a Batman. Now I take some water and lift this from up and pour the water inside. So, if you noticed, you did breathe slowly in and out. My voice is a little bit different now, but slowly in. Oops, and slowly out. Concentrate. It's similar like Wim Hof technique. Slowly in and slowly out. So to make it more difficult, you can take a snorkel and put it in your mouth, and again, slowly in and slowly out. If you feel comfortable, afterwards you can breathe in your mouth and breathe out of your nose in the end of it, like this. And press it on the top. And later on, look up. So, if you notice already, everything is wet. That's why I do this in my garden. But if you feel you need to practice this every time, yeah, to make your mouth clearing much easier and easier. I hope this video is helping you with your mouth clearing in the future in your diving course or in general in diving. So guys, if you like this video, you can always like it, subscribe it, or share it. And if it for sure helps you, make a comment down below. And I hope to see you soon. And for sure, don't forget, stay healthy.